I decided to take the COVID-19 vaccine because they were offering it at Chicago State, my school, for free for students. And I have 4 small young children, all under the age of 5. And so I wanted to take it for them to provide them some type of herd immunity and to protect them from any new cases of COVID-19.